And I never felt a feeling like the one I felt today.